How important is winning finals MVP to you?
It's important, but it's not like the main thing. Isaiah Thomas didn't win finals MVP every time. Tim Duncan didn't win finals MVP every time. Larry Bird, Steph Curry only has one. Kobe won two out of five championships. As a competitor, you want to win and accomplish everything in front of you.
Absolutely.
But I would not the slightest bit be sad, you know, that I didn't win finals MVP. I would be ecstatic just to win the finals.